so that we have appropriate number of security personnel, equip them, protect them.
Yes, sir.
No longer are we going to allow our policemen and women to die without the country caring about them. We will ensure that whoever we send to the front will be properly equipped, properly supported, properly insured. And nothing will happen to them. But if it happens, their family will know they are not alone. We will celebrate and unite the country. We will ensure that the country is united. We can no longer stay the way we are today. We want to build a country where no Nigerian will ever say, I'm from the east, west, north or south. I'm a Nigerian. So as this year's election comes,
Professor Otami,
so we'll make sure that city government will run. We'll make sure that the right people, all this fight between the various people, whether it's herders and farmers, will cease. Farmers must go back and produce without being harassed in their farms. This year's election should not be based on tribe or ethnicity. Have you ever seen people buying bread cheaper because they are from the north?
No.
Nobody buys food cheaper because of where it comes from. It should not be by religion. Is that where Christians buy bread cheaper?
No.
Is that where Muslims buy bread cheaper?
No.
Let's
I'm going to go to the house.